joystick. Now we'll switch over to automatic mode, so we'll take the switch from manual to automatic and watch the screen as we do it. Sit back and the PLC will do it now.